Welcome back, Emma.
So, as I said the other day, we are doing NASCAR Mobile on Sunday. I got a comment. I don't remember if you guys remember, but somebody gave me a comment and they said it's impossible. If you can't hear me right now, then I can't help you, but there's this, I turned the sound off. Anyway, gotta get this garage up there because my car is just so bad. I can't see the stats because this camera on my phone doesn't work. Anyway, but today I'm going to go. And I'm pretty excited to go there, so. But I'll do this, alright. Kicker, I forgot. And the kick is good. All right, the Rams are. Oh no, he missed it. It went short. Oh, I thought he made it. Oh, that hurts. Oh, it's Matt Gay. That's the kicker. Anyway, and he missed it. So game's back. Anyway, all right. Coke 600, yay! All right. YouTube comes 35th on the one side. I'll take it. This is a great, the best starting point.
Green, white, yeah. green.
Don't just let us roll it. Whatever. Car doesn't get any power at the start. Already behind here. Gotta get bumped around.
Keep digging, you'll get him. Clear, get right in the car track.
Yeah, we should be able to pick up the lock.
What is this erratic movement from the AI? What is probably
on the front?
It's going. The erraticness of the AI is horrendous. Absolutely horrendous.
Clear right there.
Engine power non-existent. I can't get close to Alf. I can't go around the outside. I should be able to go around the outside because you can make passes on the outside like Jimmy Johnson did. There we go. Alright, look at this. I don't know if you can see the erratic movement they have. He goes below the line, he doesn't get slowed down. But when I go below the line, I get slowed down. Makes no sense. Yeah, get out of the line. Get on the line.
Alright, we got him.
Outside, come on. The engine.
That's good. Oh, they're in there. We'll get some more.
Garbage. 30.